He deserves our praise.
Yes,
he deserves it. So give it to him this morning. I love you, and y'all just continue to praise on the Lord Jesus Christ. Thank you. We glorify you, Lord God. Hallelujah. How awesome he is. So I'm going to ask you just as well to call on the name of Jesus. Jeremiah 33:3 says, if we would just call on the name of Jesus, he would show us awesome and mighty things.
Yes.
Hallelujah.
Yes.
Is he worthy?
Yes, he
so
is.
So let's let God show us how awesome we are as people of God, because he's worthy.
Yes.
God said in his word also that if we don't, rocks will cry out.
Yes.
And give praise to our Father Jesus.
Yes.
But I refuse this morning to let a rock cry out for me.
Amen.
So if you don't want to, I will give him all the praise and all the glory this morning, because he's worthy. Hallelujah. Is he worthy?
Yes.
Didn't he wake you up this morning?
Yes, he did.
Life, health, and strength. Did he give it to you this morning?
Yes, he did.
He's worthy.
Yes, he
so
is.
So Lord, just put your hands in the air. Let's just a moment, just reverence how awesome he is in all his ways. As I just say, Jesus. Jesus. You're worthy.
Yes, he is. He's worthy.
You're awesome.
Yes, yes, yes.
You're mighty. Hallelujah. I give my life to you, Lord God.
Yes.
Because I know if I am in control, I mess things up.
Yes.
But in you, I have victory.
Amen.
Jesus, you're so awesome. I just want to take just a moment of your time and ask you to call on the name of Jesus with me. Can we do that?
Hallelujah.
Jesus.
Yes.
My God, you're awesome. Lord God, fill this holy place with your glory, with your power. Yes. You're so awesome, Lord. And I just want to call on your name this morning because you're worthy. Somebody just help me say. Somebody say, Jesus. Yes. Somebody say, Jesus. Lord God. My God. My God. Woo. Hallelujah. Can somebody Thank you. We glorify you, Lord God. Hallelujah.